Joined now by Minnesota pitcher Amber Fizer. Okay, you've had your game face on. We saw it both games of the Super Regional. But tell me about this moment right here, making a little history.
I mean, it is just incredible. I never thought that I'd be wearing this hat right now, but I wouldn't be able to do it without this team.
Well, Amber, you called yesterday's win in game one your most mentally challenging win you've had this season, yet you come back and pitch a shutout. Talk about that.
I mean, I knew that the hitters were going to come out swinging today, that they're going to be even more aggressive, and I know that as the weekend goes on, I tend to get stronger. So I had confidence in myself, and I knew that if they were going to put the ball in play, that the defense was ready, they were going to come out and execute as well, and it was just, I had a good feeling about today.
What else gives you a good feeling, Amber, about all these teammates around you and this group that is getting ready to go to Oklahoma City?
I mean, it's just amazing. I mean, we're like family out here, and we just have fun with everything we do. We trust each other. We always have each other's backs, and it's really special to have that kind of team.
It's been a pleasure watching you guys compete. Best of luck.
Thank you so much.